This is a video of one of the 15 or 20 slides we were able to trigger remotely on Titus Ridge today, December 30th, 2011. Partner walks out, hard step, collapses the weak layer, propagates across the slope, then breaks out an avalanche, 18 inches to 2 feet deep. Slides run several hundred feet downhill, some of them triggering other slides sympathetically. All the storm snow on the old layer of facets is very dangerous.